Now drawing your attention to the body as it arises out of the pelvis, along the length of the spine, the breadth of the shoulders, down the bow of the arms, and then up the line of the back of the neck to the crown of the head. Experiencing the uplift of the body into the boundless blue sky of possibility. Opening to the blue sky of awareness and clarity. Sitting with the body both rooted into the earth and opening to the heavens. Sitting with this breathing body. Now gently moving your awareness to the front of the body, the chest and the belly. The landscape that connects your body between heaven and earth. Welcome in any sensations. Welcome them into this very moment with love and kindness. broadening your attention to include the back of the body. Leaning into the back of the heart, the back of the lungs. And diving down to the area behind those amazing organs of digestion. Feeling into any sensations that arrive. Sensations that stay a while. And sensations that may leave. Breathing with love into these areas of the heart and the belly. Opening and softening into these spaces. Liminal spaces of transition. Portals, doorways to inquiry and imagination. Leaning into these spaces of the unknown, ever revealing, ever emergent, ever coming into being. And now inviting yourself, myself into this space. Enveloping this self however it presents with love and kindness. Becoming curious towards any sensations that arise as a result of this becoming, this manifestation of self. Being with yourself with the warmth of metta. Metta supporting and holding whatever may arise. Feeling into the edges of any sensations, the edges of the known self. Sensing into the permeability of the self. breathing metta across the illusory margins of being. Breathing love into our experience of being in constant transition, yet stable in presence. And now broadening our awareness to other beings in our world, our universe, and universes beyond. Inviting others into this formless, infinite flow of love and positive energy. Softening our edges, our boundaries, our margins to receive the loving kindness that envelops all of life. dwelling with others within this space of infinite creativity. Resting with others within this field of joy and happiness. Sharing this love that infuses all beings. Breathing in metta, manifested and experienced by all life. The life that's formed and the life that is formless. Breathing out loving kindness to all. Holding to nothing whatever, but dwelling in wisdom and love and compassion. To see a world in a grain of sand and a heaven in a wild flower. Hold infinity in the palm of your hand and eternity in an hour.
Thank you very much, Bodhipushpa. A lovely lead through of meditation there. And hopefully that's going to set us all up for our exploring the colours of the five Buddha mandala, which we will start now. Just doing a little tech thing here.